The gills of a dragonfly larva are in its rectum. To ventilate its gills, the dragonfly pumps water in and out of its anus. The ventilating action is strong enough to provide the dragonfly larva some jet propulsion, pushing the animal through the water with little or no leg motion, especially to avoid predators.